Previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa! What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Oh.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe. I'm so sorry. I know you're close to Nathan, but your life is in serious danger. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there. Oh, no. Chloe. Look out. What the fuck?
Holy crap. Was ist da passiert in der letzten Episode? Können wir uns jetzt hier nicht mehr.
Chloe? What? Where? It's a dark room.
Ja, aus dem Bunker. Wie soll ich da jemand. Soll ich jemand hören?
Help! Somebody help me!
Das wird doch kein Plan, das wird doch nichts bringen.
God, I don't remember anything that happened. Oh shit, that's me. He took that shot last night.
Wie können Sie das denn sehen?
These straps hurt.
Wir brauchen irgendwas Spitzes, womit wir irgendwas Scharfes und wir kriegen losstellen können.
If I could move it towards me.
Ah, sehr gut.
Finally, I'm free. Almost.
Brauchen was Scharfes. Foto, Spitze, Spritze.
God, I don't remember anything that happened. This must be the same drug Nathan used.
Wir haben hier nichts somit vor. Loslösen.
I hate looking at myself like that. You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Ja, aber nur, wenn wir hier freikommen.
I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Was soll das bringen? Du bist unter Drogen auf dem... Das bringt doch nichts. Also mit dem Foto eine Zeitreise zu machen... Da weiß nicht, ob das was bringt. Wir bräuchten ein Foto von der von Anfang von allem, als alles begann. Am ersten Tag. Dann gleich Jefferson ausschalten. In der ersten Deutschstunde. Ja gut. Leertaste.
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity or posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that.
Oh, that's a creep. It's a video link.
Hold that stare there! Stay still!
What the fuck?
Oh, Max! You fucked up my shot! But please don't worry.
This is a vixen.
Time in the world. For now, I knew you were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word. But I love the purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who... was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel. Wait. Let me try this angle.
Ich kann gar nicht so viel. Ich kann gar nicht so viel essen, wie ich gerade kotzen will. Es ist. Ich kann nicht so viel verdauen.
Thanks, Max. If only Nathan could see this setup. He tried so hard. But you can't just throw a few subjects around and expect a cohesive style or theme. But he had an eye for shadows. And an
Sanders
eye
perverse.
For a whole lot more. As his elite family will find out. Along with Arcadia Bay. Nice. Good. Oh, those eyes. It's just too bad you're so goddamn nosy, Max. But this room is under 24/7 surveillance, so all I had to do was text you from Nathan's phone, and you fell right into my hands. You really should have focused on schoolwork, not private detecting with your little friend.
Chloe. Right. Yeah, I'm sorry that I killed... that Nathan killed her in self-defense. But she had a troubled history like most Arcadia Bay dropouts. Nobody will be surprised. Or care. Though I promise, people will care when you die tonight, Max. I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift. Okay. Now this looks good. Maybe a few more close-ups.
Was hat uns das jetzt gebracht, in die Vergangenheit zurückzu... Wollen wir irgendwas tun?
Max, please do not move so much. I need you posed and framed. My way! Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
No.
Können wir irgendwas tun? Ich werde mich länger zuschauen. Ich habe mir genug zugeschaut.
Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life. Remember my number one rule. Always take the shot.
Das war ja nicht sehr erfolgreich. Können wir da irgendwas dran verhindern? Was haben wir jetzt verhindert? Haben wir es schlimmer gemacht oder?
Oh Jesus. I can't believe that happened. So sick.
Was soll das jetzt gebracht haben? Ah, hier sind noch mehr Fotos. Und mehr Fotos geschossen.
I'd really like to smash that fancy camera into Jefferson's face. Wait, Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Good. Now I can use them. Okay, I broke those vials when I kicked the trolley. Whoa, I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Was soll das bringen? Wir können es doch nichts, wir können nichts machen. Okay, jetzt haben wir jetzt irgendwie den Wagen zerbrochen. Was genau habe ich gemacht? Was können wir hier? Scharfstellen.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you, your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying too hard. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment innocence evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond.
Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models. My subjects.
Yes. You're a psychopath.
Der Mann ist gekillt und verbullet auf dem Schrottplatz. Unter Drogen gesetzt, gekillt.
Max. I'm so sad. Nobody knows what's happening to you right now. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
Go to hell. You will for everybody you've hurt.
Unlike pure sweet Kate Marsh. I don't believe in that bullshit. She could have been my masterpiece. The world is what an artist makes it. And my muse.
Und die Kamera zerstören.
Blah, blah, blah. God, I hate your voice now.
You might as well savor it, considering it's the last you'll hear. Oh. That struck a nerve. Your face changed color. Beautiful.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
He's as sick as you.
Don't judge people, Max. But that's why Nathan never should have been at Blackwell.
That makes two of you.
I helped Nathan realize his vision. So few people get that chance.
You brainwashed him.
I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teacher-student relationships. It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Why, Rachel?
I don't have time to tell you everything. But she was special. A human chameleon, so many visual possibilities. We had a real connection.
Did she let you take pictures of her?
Rachel was in love with me. That's not my ego.
Just
our sessions. Not the idea. Nobody loved having their picture taken more, anyway. Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Oh, I see. You're good because you stopped your friend from beating Nathan up.
I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not
like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision with amateurs.
You are an amateur.
Major.
Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan.
Nathan.
I don't care what you do.
Jetzt ohne Max.
You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel and everybody else.
I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice. Anyway, I like my models to be seen and not heard. So I have to make sure there's nothing left behind of you. Okay.
Yeah.
Now,
Let's see how these shots came out. I can see why your instant camera is so appealing. You don't need a computer to print your workout.
Was bringt's uns zurückzuspulen?
Your instant camera is so appealing. To print your workout.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Oh, now this one.
Tagebuch.
I have all those photos in my diary. This could be a way out.
Ja, und jetzt?
Oh, now this one. This is pure personified.
Wie sollen wir hin? Zurückspulen wird nicht viel bringen.
Okay.
Wait! Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max, I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
You still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of
talent.
Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much better.
Nein, wirft es hin. Das können wir gebrauchen. Damit kommen wir zurück. Ganz am Anfang in die erste. Ist das Safe aus der ersten Unterrichtsstunde? Jetzt tun wir's. Halten wir ihn auf. Aber was wird das verändern, wenn wir ihn aufhalten?
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb
I'm
word
back.
For a wonderful photographic
trick. Right back where I started Max, this insane week.
Und das Spiel beginnt von vorne.
Ever again.
Portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Who cares? This class is hella bullshit.
I'll pretend you didn't say that, and let you try to answer one more.
Sorry, there's no time left. I mean, your class is almost over.
Oh. Well, thanks for the warning, Max. So, the daguerrean process made portraiture quite popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you finish reading the assigned chapters.
Clearly, das hat nicht wirklich was gebracht.
Max doesn't have the time. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday
time
Heroes.
To change time.
The winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the
first. Let's make it real easy to capture Mark.
Ja, sein Trip nach Francisco. Nach San Francisco.
Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard. I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room.
Was sollen wir jetzt machen? Oh, Kate! Schön, sie wieder am Leben zu sehen.
Did you know someday your pictures would actually alter time and space? I hope I still love photography when this is done.
Don't confuse the art with... I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet.
David? Seit über einem Jahrhundert ist die Beckwith Akademie eine akademische Oase für Kunst und Wissenschaft mit vielfältigen Schülern aus aller Welt, die Welt und ihre Gemeinschaft verändern wollen. Ja, Blackwell Academy. Ich dich auch. Mark Jefferson. David Madsen. Und was soll das uns helfen? Wenn wir ihn jetzt davor warnen und was soll das bringen? Jetzt haben wir gleich die Situation auf der Toilette mit dem.
For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else.
Was soll?
And take Jefferson down fast.
Als ob das was bringt. Man wird sich fragen, woher du das hast.
You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison.
Genau, was soll das bringen?
The past within the past. Am I pushing myself too hard?